Canada's Farm Progress Show, we have over 500 exhibitors that are promoting their equipment to our attendees. They're bringing the latest in the equipment as well as technology to the floor of the show.
X-Steam-inator, it uses steam to kill weeds and crops. Invented it driving around the field for years wondering how we're going to control weeds. We haven't had anybody leave here yet that didn't say, wow, this, if that works, man, that's going to be great. So we feel real good about the farmers stopping by and about Farm Progress Show here.
To introduce people to solar energy is like introducing a person years ago to a tractor and why you want to buy a tractor versus a plow. That's the fundamental difference, or what we're trying to do today, is educate the general public as to why they want to have clean energy and be self-sufficient.
There's some fantastic companies here. I mean, you can see all over the place. There's innovations happening everywhere, and it's great to have these things in Saskatchewan. And it's really humbling and you know, that we actually got selected for an award out of all these great companies, because everybody deserves something. Well, we really believe that the future of farming is not just autonomous, but artificially intelligent and autonomous. You know, where humans have to make decisions at the per acre level of precision, because, you know, you and I, we need to sleep, we need to eat, we want to spend time with loved ones. You know, machines can work 24 hours a day, they can work at night. So they can actually provide more attention and a level of detail to farming operations that humans just simply can't. And so I think what you're going to end up seeing is you're going to see kind of the robot revolution come into farming very soon, and it's going to make a huge impact on both the bottom line for farmers as well as increased food security for the world.